Welcome to Vasco's world. We are literally stuck in the mud. Look at that trail. Yep. The sun is about to go completely out of sight. And that's where we're at. We went into this area that we've never been in before with a kayak, and the tide got lower than we expected, so we're having to just inch our way through the mud and the one inch deep water. So if all else fails, we can just wait until the tide gets higher, or we can paddle the rest of the way in. All right, that's Vasco's world for you.
Stopping point aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty